Rick, tell us what tonight's all about.
This is the Rock Ball, and it's in aid of the RPJ Crohn's Foundation, which is for people who suffer with Crohn's disease. It's one of the most debilitating illnesses people can get, and most of them get it when they're young, between 9 and 14. So we've put a fantastic night of entertainment together with some of the great and good of London, lots of cool people, and hopefully we can raise lots of money so that we can fund great research and with the eventual aim of finding a cure.
I'm here because the same reason pretty much everybody is here, and we're here because we all love Rick. And chatting to him just before everything's going, the amazing thing is he can say hand on heart, everybody coming tonight, there's hundreds of them, his friend. And that's pretty unique to me today. And we're here because, yes, he has Crohn's. And the idea of standing up and saying to people, particularly young people, as you said, I have Crohn's, this is how it works, this is what it does, and then raising money.
You know that look, sir? The look a woman gives you when she wants you. Do you know that look, sir? Of course you don't bloody know.
When you're young, you get something like this, and because it's not terribly well known, you feel kind of alone with it, and you can't talk about it. It's an embarrassing illness. All the symptoms are embarrassing. You can't tell your friends. You can't go to a party, and there might be a couple snogging in the bathroom, but you have to go.
Anyway, you're apparently doing
ball, I think.
Yeah, you're doing something at Junior's Balls. Junior's Ball,
raising money for Crohn's.
For Crohn's.